air directly into electricity using nanopores. This research comes directly from UMass Amherst in Professor Yao's lab, which is funded by the U.S. Army. Nanopores that are less than 100 nanometers in diameter can create electrical energy from the humidity in the air. An index card, two pieces of aluminum foil, one of nanopores, connected to an older one of our antennas for creating a charge.